As always, whenever I get ready to do a new series of videos, my Patreon supporters get to vote on what the next topic's going to be. And this time around, given three options just like I always do, first option is dates and calendars. So it'd just be a series on dates and calendars. We'll look at some shell script stuff as well as other languages on calculating dates, getting dates in different formats, calendar views, that sort of stuff. Next option would be addresses and locations. So, you know, looking at accessing GPS data, getting addresses based on location, or getting GPS based on location, stuff along those lines, both again using shell scripts as well as other languages. And finally, the third option is real world applications. I hate using that term, real world applications. I get asked a lot, oh, I see you do a lot of tutorials, can you tell me some real world applications for them? You know, and really it's kind of not something I really, when I'm doing tutorials, I like to show you how to complete a task. Here's a task, this is how you do that. And how do I use this in the real world? Well, if you need to use it in the real world, you should know. But I'm going to try, if this gets voted on, to show some real world applications. And I've actually been working on a lot of software. If you go to my GitHub page, which is github.com/MetalX1000, I post a lot of code there recently. You know, as many of you probably know, by day I'm a firefighter. And we use programs, we use computers, just like pretty much every business out there. I'm not always very happy. In fact, I'm very rarely happy with the software my department chooses to use. So lots of times I wrote just as a proof of concept, my own software, my own take on a lot of the stuff we have software for, or I write programs for stuff we don't have software for. And I try to make them as generic as possible so that if you work for a fire department or a lot of these software programs I write would be good for other fields as well, you know, such as calendars or manning or phone lists. So what I would do in this real-world application series, if it's voted on, is just go over some of the programs I wrote that are on GitHub. You know, just a quick overview, this is the program, this is how it does, this is why I wrote it like this, and a quick look at the code and how it works. And they would all be, like I said, you know, applications, real-world applications, and not only that, not only work-related stuff, I'll probably go over some game stuff that I created. You know, my daughter's two now, she's in very educational mode right now, and I've been writing a lot of very simple, basic games for her, and I thought that I would share some of that code. It's all up online already. Again, if you go to my GitHub page, I have all the code there, and a lot of that is already up on my web server as well that you can load up on your tablet. And so I'd go over that stuff as well in the real-world applications, you know, game development. So I wouldn't go step-by-step through the game-creating process, which might be something I do in the future. I've done in the past, but I might go in more in-depth. But basically, I'll look at games I've already created, and I'll just go over, again, I'll look at the code, show you the code, explain why I wrote things the way I wrote them. And so, yeah. So again, three options. If you are a Patreon supporter, you are viewing this, hopefully, on my web server, and there is a voting field below where you can vote on the three options, which, again, are dates and calendars, addresses and locations, or real-world applications. I know a lot of people are going to comment below on YouTube what you want to see. That's fine. I don't really take that into account. This is for my Patreon viewers. I just thought I'd post this here so that everybody will know what the options are and what might be coming up in the future. And again, if you want to say, if you want to be able to vote, you can become a supporter of mine on Patreon, patreon.com/MetalX1000. There should be a link in the description of this video. And not only do you get rewards, early videos, downloads, ad-free videos, you know, and the say in what's going on, you also help me, you know, keep my videos going. So, as always, I thank you all for watching. I thank you for subscribing, and I thank my Patreon supporters for supporting me and helping my videos keep on going. So as always, I hope you have a great day.